New tonight, Nebraska Governor Pete Ricketts has announced the state is now moving from the blue to green phase of its coronavirus pandemic response plan. That means the state will issue new directed health measures effective tonight at 12:01. The maximum capacity for indoor gatherings, including youth extracurricular activities, will go from 75% capacity to 100% capacity. Organizers of gatherings of 500 people or more must still submit a reopening plan to their local health department and get approval before they hold their events. Aside from this requirement, there are no restrictions on gatherings in venues in that phase of the state's plan. However, guidance is still in place and is recommended.
We still need people to continue to wear masks when they're out in public, to wash their hands, to stay home if you got that cough or that fever. You know, those are the things we're going to need to continue to do. Even being in this green and even with our hospitalizations going down, this is still not the place where hospitalizations were in September.